Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today we honor Felicity Huffman and William H. Macy.
At a ceremony generally prone to overstatement, I'd like to offer an understatement. William H. Macy is among the greatest actors in our history. Bill Macy has displayed an unrivaled ability to make us feel like he's playing us. That said, Felicity, I think you could have done a lot better. Felicity Huffman and I came out of school at roughly the same time and ran in roughly the same circles of starving actors, writers, and directors in New York. Stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, that was absurd and never discussed. Bill Macy and Felicity Huffman represent the best that our industry has to offer and the best that our community has to offer. They are adoring parents, devoted friends, national treasures, and the newest members of Hollywood's Walk of Fame. Congratulations.
We have behind me two beings, independent, yet forever joined, as part of a bigger thing, vibrant, alive, and constantly thrusting upward. And I understand Bill is here today, too. Here we got two masks, a mask of comedy and tragedy. This is to indicate the magnificent careers that Bill and Flicka had on the stage, both as founding members of the Atlantic Theater Company and working on and off Broadway in Chicago and Vermont, and becoming part of world theatrical history as great artists. And then they moved to Hollywood and became a couple of scuzzy whores. And now they've received their apotheosis. Here they are. They're on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and their names can be trod upon not only by the those in the business who've been doing it for 30 years, but by visitors to our country from the United States of America. I know that they will keep their names bright as they continue their journey from the Hollywood Walk of Fame to the pearly gates by the way of the motion picture home, because I bought them some Brasso and some knee pads and some rubber gloves.
And so it's time to hear from our honorees, but let me just by way of final introduction say, in memory of our late honorary mayor Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this William H. Macy and Felicity Huffman Day in Hollywood.
Parking is free for the rest of the day.
We want to thank LaRon Gubler and the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for making us a part of this grand Hollywood tradition. Anna Martinez, who organized this event.
The first time I saw the stars on Hollywood Boulevard, I was working as a carpenter at the Gower Studios building sets for TV commercials.
The first time I saw the stars, I was 15, and my mom gave me money to move to Hollywood for a year, and I was too young to drive, so I rode my bike up and down the boulevard counting how many stars I knew.
After a cumulative 40-some-odd years of working in this business,
today is the first time we welcome being walked all over.
Thank you, folks. Thank you
Thank
so much.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, William H. Macy. Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Felicity Huffman.
Yay!
Give her a kiss, William.
Give us a kiss, guys. Give us a kiss.
Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
We are truly, truly honored. It's a great thing you do, too. We live just up in the Hollywood Hills, so I'm in Hollywood regularly, and I see the throngs of people who walk down the sidewalk looking down. It causes some accidents, as a matter of fact, but it's a lovely thing to be a part of, and we're just gobsmacked that we were chosen.
And the fact that we have our stars next to each other means the world to us, and to our children, and maybe to our grandchildren.
So what do you say about...
I don't know.